Hi friends, in a quickie session of Fatafat Chutney, today I'm going to show you a chutney and this my son loves it like anything. And this is nothing but sweet coconut chutney. Just three ingredients, you will get an excellent sweet coconut chutney. This goes excellent with dosas, idlis, any you know, even Mysore bhaji, all these, this goes excellent. So to make this, here I have some cashew nuts. Take some cashew nuts, add it in a blender, and as per sweetness you can add sugar or you can add 2 or 3 teaspoons of sugar and grated coconut. Always, whenever you are making the coconut chutney, that is sweet coconut chutney, you need to take the white part, not the brown part. So take the coconut which is nice and white, add it in a blender, and very little of salt we are going to add, not too much, very little. We are going to blend this once and our chutney will be ready. Just 2 minutes, you will get an excellent chutney. Friends, I have blended this and you can see nice white in color. If you want, you can add some water also to make it thin, but this is perfect. This goes excellent with dosas, dear friends, and even idli. Nice, sweetish, not too sweet, perfect sweetness, but this chutney will be nice and sweet. So always add little bit extra sugar, no problem. This will taste excellent. Kids will love this. Dear friends, I hope you enjoyed this simple fatafat chutney. Make it, share it, and feed your family fresh food.